Okay, listen, Newt. I know you've been inside for a long time now, but it's time for you to go out with all the other baby goats. And it'll be okay, because you're strong now, because you've eaten so much milk. So you'll be okay. Got it? Okay.
So it's been sort of a progression, letting all the mamas be out with all the other babies. Tilly delivered first with twin dolings and little Newt that had to be cared for in the house. Then just 2 days later, Hazel had her twin dolings. And this is how the first meeting between them went.
So this is the first introduction. It's just the very next day, but they've got to live together in peace, so it's better if I introduce them earlier. So that little chamoisé girl keeps following Tilly around, but Tilly's not being mean, she just isn't nursing her. And Hazel's doing a good job. She's not too stressed. She's just nursing both girls. Tilly's two dolings just love being in here, don't you? You love to be in here and just sleep in this little tiny corner. That's not your mama. It's not your mama. Well, I know, this is your mama. Come eat from that one. That's your mama right there. There you go. She's doing a good job having twins. This is her first time ever having twins and ever having dolings. Doing a good job, Hazel. We're gonna need them to share a stall as we get ready for Daphne and Olive to kid. And I think it's gonna work out fine because Tilly and Hazel are pretty good friends. They're also kind of mean, but, well, see, there you go. But not too bad. I don't think they'll be too mean to the little babies here. The kids learn pretty quickly which is their mom and which one isn't. And that we should be good. Those two are Tilly's, and those two are Hazel's. You guys are going to have a hard time remembering, aren't you? You got to learn goat color names. You got to learn what a buckskin is. That one's a buckskin. That one's a broken buckskin. This is a chocolate. And that's a chamoisé. So we got to learn all those guys. That way you'll be able to tell them apart once you recognize the different markings. Oh, it's so fun to have new friends. How fun. Oh my goodness. Can you believe that they were all inside these mamas? So those are Hazel's. Just remember, one looks like Finnick, one looks like Hazel. And then these two are Tilly's. One looks like Tilly, one looks like Zorro, but we know Zorro's not the dad, so we're not worried about it, are we? It's so fun to see them all play with each other. It's crazy to think that they were all in their mama's bellies just a couple days ago. How cute.
Next up was Daphne. Now she delivered 5 kids. I know, nuts. But unfortunately, 2 dolings didn't survive. She still had 2 dolings and 1 buckling to raise, but we left her in the barn a little bit longer because she was showing a few signs of rejection and we just wanted to make sure that they were really bonded. But after a couple days, all went well, and we finally let Daphne and her kids out with Tilly and Hazel's kids. And this is how that meeting went.
Time to meet everybody. Come on out. Come say hi to everybody.
Right.
First time out. Come on, babies.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come see your siblings, your half siblings. Come on. It's scary. You can do it.
Come on.
I know. Come on. Well, the mamas have to work it out, which is always hard to watch, but we gotta give them some food here. It's usually good to work out their differences over a meal. All right, guys, can you tell which is which?
Oh, man.
Which is which? I can tell, but that's just because I spent so much time with them. Come on. That little one's going to be looking for her mama, and she's better watch out because those mamas are not going to be nice. It's so fun. You're going to be out here. Yeah.
They're kind of sticking together over there.
There's your siblings. Those are her full siblings. Ooh, who's that? Oh, she's like gearing up to fight. That's so cute. The mamas are still over there eating, so... Oh my goodness, so many babies. Oh, they found their mama. We're all good. Those are your babies. You're good. They're so happy to be out. There you go. Gotta go find Mama and eat. There she is. She keeps calling to them. Get over here and eat.
And now we come to little Newt. Now, he's been cared for mostly inside. We needed to make sure that he's strong enough to be able to run from any of the mean mamas and be able to keep himself warm out here. Although it's not that cold, probably like 70 degrees. Now, Newt has had some interaction with his siblings and they've been nice to him and it's been fine. But this is gonna be his first time meeting the entire bunch. So hopefully everything works out okay.
Okay, little Newt's first day out, Lydia.
I wonder what he's gonna do. He's never socialized before.
We put all the mamas away because we want this as safe as possible.
I definitely see him scream the whole time.
Yep.
That's okay.
Okay, go ahead. Yay! Look, who's that? Another male.
He's having fun.
Yeah, he'll integrate himself.
Look at that.
He's like a little bit smaller than Daphne's, the ones that were born a week later.
Oh, yeah.
So happy to be out here.
He's like, come play with me.
That's his full sibling he's standing next to right now.
Oh my gosh, look at the size.
Look at that size difference.
The bully.
He's trying to eat from...
Because he doesn't know.
That's funny. You can't eat from them, Newt.
You'll learn once you leave him out here now.
They'll beat him up. What are you doing? He's like obsessed with her.
And she's like, go away.
You're being weird, Newt. Don't be weird.
Leave me alone.
Oh my gosh, he's kind of weird.
Are you gonna leave him out here?
We were going to during the day, but yeah, probably tomorrow during the day. Oh, watch out. There's a mama. She's gonna be mean.
So all the blue-eyed ones are Daphne's, right?
Olive has one blue-eyed.
Oh.
Jeez,
so weird.
It's a funny little hop. It's so cute. Salem's favorite thing in the world is coming to see the baby goats.
Her tail.
And it is nice that the babies aren't afraid of her. She loves them. Do you love them, Salem?
They smell is that fun?
So good. They smell so good.
I think this little one loves Salem the most. Probably because it looks just like Daphne.
All right, so I think he's doing really well, and it'll be safe enough to leave him out here during the day. I think he can run away from the mamas. They're not usually that mean. They'll just nibble at the babies if they get too close to them. So I think he should be good, and we'll just come out here and bottle feed him throughout the day. But at night, I'm not quite sure he's ready to sleep in the barn just yet, so we might hold off on that. But when he does, he'll wear a sweater like the rest of them, and then they can all cuddle together. It'll be super cute. You're probably wondering why we don't just leave him in the house with us, but you know, as fun as it is to have an indoor house pet, it's much better for him to be able to learn goat behavior, to be around other goats. If you let a goat be raised all by itself, they end up a little bit odd. So we don't want that to happen. We want him to have the best chance for success later in life. Okay, you guys gave us really good suggestions for Olive's babies. I actually am now loving some of the food names, and I'm thinking, oh, maybe we'll use some of those in the future. But before we make our final choices, I want you to give suggestions for Hazel's babies. Now, Hazel, I think we're gonna go with tree names because there's a lot out there. I think we could find some cute ones. I have a couple that I think are good, but you guys always seem to come up with good suggestions. So, give me some tree names for Hazel's two dolings. We've got the one, we call her a broken buckskin because that's what Hazel is, but she's really just like a white goat with some different markings. So we've got the white one, and then we've also got the red chamois. She's very pretty. So think of some good names for both of them.
As far as Tatum goes, she is just chilling. Nothing new, ligaments haven't gone, her udder hasn't popped yet. Still itty bitty, I haven't seen a lot of changes. Maybe we'll get some Valentine's Day babies, or maybe it will be later in the week. She's so pretty though, I just love her.